Welcome to Swept TV Africa. Let the story begin. In 1966, Samuel Ademolegun and his 8-month pregnant wife were both killed during the military coup. It should be noted that the intent of this history is not to stir up ethnic provocation, but however, to let us know where we are coming from in order not for us to make the same mistakes our leaders made in the past. This is because when the purpose of an intention is not known, abuse is inevitable. History is something that can be easily forgotten. Some decades ago, in 1966, there was a military coup in Nigeria which led to the death of so many people. This is Brigadier Samuel Ademolegun, his pregnant wife and his 2 children. Brigadier Samuel Ademolegun and his wife were both victims of the 1966 coup. They were both killed by soldiers. Ademolegun was commissioned in 1949 and was one of the senior officer corps of the army along with Agu Irosi, Zakaria Maimalari and Babafemi Ogundipe. He was among those vying for the top army post of GOC in 1965 upon the retirement of the expatriate GOC. He was considered friendly with Ahmadu Bello, which brought distaste to some junior officers who frowned at their commander fraternizing with politicians. Brigadier Samuel Ademolegun was classified as a first-class soldier and he was so friendly. He was killed by Timothy Onwuatuegwu and some other soldiers. Samuel was wearing only underwears, that is singlet and boxer, when some gun-wielding men pointed at him and his wife. She was about 8 months pregnant then. "Timothy, how did you get here?" That was the question Brigadier Samuel asked before he was cut off. He approached where his gun was without thinking about the implications. But before he could get to his gun, Timothy Onwuatuegwu and Chukwuma Nzogwu sprayed bullets on him and his wife. That was how Brigadier Samuel Ademolegun and his pregnant wife were both killed. Oh, what a disaster. If you enjoyed this history, do well to like this page, share this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel to get subsequent history that will be coming from Africa.